Students, in this term, we have a prayer for universal harmony. Let us pray together. I will recite a prayer, and you close your eyes and pray with me. Lord, you are the Prince of Peace, and you said, blessed are the people who make peace, and they shall be called your children. But Satan and his evil forces always try to destroy this peace by using the weapons of hatred, disobedience, jealousy, bitterness, envious, greed, selfishness, etc. Father, you love families and different communities that live together, pray together, love each other and help each other. You always give your children the fruit of your spirit like love, joy, patience, kindness, goodness, humility, self-control and peace. Loving Father, break all the forces of darkness and destruction. Give us your wisdom and understanding to discern the forces of darkness and defeat them. Fill us with your Holy Spirit. Help us to understand each other, forgive each other, and love unitedly all through our lives. Let there be peace and prosperity in our community. You take control of our lives. Master, let our hearts be ruled by you. Amen. Students, you can also make a similar prayer. Thank you.